being removed from the field on top of that tarp. It's 48 degrees and a wind of about 20 miles an hour. It's a miserable day. How is this going to impact on both of these teams, Russ?
Well, so far, Charlie, the footing looks pretty good, and I think that the pass rush will be affected by both teams because it's tough to get good tracking when the rain is like this. Quarterbacks ought to be able to throw the ball until it gets really wet and soggy and heavy.
All things being equal, for 90 minutes of a torrential downpour, the field is in pretty good shape. Iowa won the toss, and a growing sign of things in college football, they deferred, so they're going to let Penn State receive. Chafee Fields and Kenny Watson are standing deep. And we are underway. Brian Hurley's kick. Kenny Watson to about the 26-yard line. Wally Richardson, running back, Curtis Ennis, 225-pound sophomore. He is the Nittany Lions leading rusher and receiver. Joe Juravicius, back after missing last week, benched by Joe Paterno for missing classes. And up front, keep your eye on Joe Glick, 6'6", 336-pound true freshman. And this is the first play from scrimmage out of the eye. Ennis is the tailback. We're going to see a lot of him today. Picks up about seven on the first carry of the afternoon. Third down, about three. And that's going to be a first down for Aaron Harris, and that's up. Aaron Harris down to the 20-yard line. Last week, he broke one for 49.
Well, it's just going to be a simple draw play. He's right here. He's going to draw, take a step, get up here. Watch the official. The official's going to have the best shot at making the play. He's gonna knock him around a little bit. Watch Harris right now. Gets a great block. There's the official in the way. He's gonna knock him out of the way and just rumble along his way, Charlie.
Kerry Cooks, the safety, had a chance to make the tackle and could not. Then Harris broke it big for 47. But that time, Curtis in. Robinson throws the ball. Now they're going to keep it on the ground. Nice spin move by Enos to the 12. And Harris in the I formation. First pass. It is complete to Enos, and he will score. A 13-yard touchdown pass in the first possession. Penn State 7-0. On this 13-yard touchdown pass and run to Curtis Enos.
For the back, that's not an easy thing to do if you're an outside linebacker, and they put him in a bind, and Penn State takes advantage of it. You see, he goes right after Enos, and he needed to go flat down the line of scrimmage, takes a poor angle. Curtis Enos gets outside for a touchdown.
Tavian Banks circles left hand. First down. Sherman, and Banks is open into Penn State territory to the 46-yard. Brandon Noble is the name I think we're going to talk about a lot today. He's tied for the team lead with four sacks. Outside linebacker is Andre Collins. He also has four sacks. He is one of 19 kids, and he is the fifth Collins child to play football at Penn State. The left corner is Brian Miller. He leads the Lions with three INTs. So it's third down and two for the Iowa Hawkeyes at the Nittany Lion 44-yard line. And that is Aaron Collins, number six. Full house backfield. Banks is tailback. Handoff to Aaron.
That is Dwight in motion.
And here's Banks. Gets out of bounds. Here's Sherman. Six-step drop. Incomplete. It was intended for Demo Odom. Enos the tailback, the rain continues to fall. Richardson's pass is complete to Keith Ultimer, the tight end. Is the up back, Enos the tailback. Enos steps over one blocker and picks up number two in third down situation so far today. Richardson's gonna throw. Incomplete. good kick, isn't it? Sending Dwight back to the 18. And Dwight has some room. He is going, going, gone.
Tim Dwight, 82 yards for an Iowa touchdown.
All implications, even though it's relatively early in the Big Ten season. Kenny Watson. It's Watson's turn.
Where you are.
Oh, but it's hot on the field. They're lighting it up down there.
First and 10 at the 31. Richardson's going to throw long sideline. And it's complete by a long guard. Here's Enos. And with the spin, Aaron Harris joins Enos in the backfield. This is Enos. Brought down. Second and 10 at the 41. Enos is flanked out to the left side. Richardson looking right. Ball is tipped. And he has been very solid here in the first quarter. Sherman throwing long. Demo Adams unable to hold on. Takes a pounding at the 21-yard. Ouch. So on fourth down, Nick Gallery's going to punt it away. The low kick fielded by Campbell. He's got some room. And finally, right
first
out of
and 10, Penn State at the 48.
Enos. You're not going to tackle him around the shoulder. Second and 10 at the 39. That is Enos to the 23 and a first down.
Open it up for Enos. Right now, there is big block on Hughes, and the hole was so wide open that Curtis Enos was able to get the walk.
Everly. Trips and falls
as the running game.
Elliott was a Phi Beta Kappa when he went to school at Iowa. The pass is incomplete, intended for the tight end down the middle. But it is windy. 10-7 Penn State. On the field goal formation behind Sherman, first and 10 at the 20. That's Dwight in motion. And here's Banks. Banks picks up. Berger are split. Tavian Banks across the
gallery
is the leading punter in the Big Ten. He's got a big foot. And he knocks it out of bounds. David gets a shot at Goliath. Enos, a few moments ago, has become a very heavy rain again. Aaron Harris, David 33. Richardson dumps it and he completes it. First down. Harris and Enos are split. Tussi is the man in motion. Enos. Tackle.
Back ran for over 4,700 yards.
There is a fumble and I think Iowa has it. And it's Cole. First and 10. Iowa with the ball to Nittany Lion 45. Well, that didn't fool anybody. Michael Berger loses about four on the play.
The man that winds up in the backfield chasing it down to make the play. Iowa will pull their guards, and all he does is get right in behind them and run down that play.
Sherman is in a world of trouble. Unloads it. Incomplete. Banks in motion. Throwing long for Tim Dwight. He's got it. He's on his feet. First and goal at the four. Well, Michael Berger gets back to Tavian Banks. Will score! And Iowa takes
Ross Verba and Matt Rischel on the left
completion to the aforementioned Mr. Dwight. Iowa is able to run it home. They lead 14-10. Penn State gets it out.
The flanker.
Harris, the single setback. That's Enos in motion up there, and there's Harris. And Harris is brought down for Penn State this year. 3rd and 9. And that is why momentum and the lead on its side. A low punt. Fielded by Tim Dwight. Flag on the play. Flags all over the field. Newman. 47. Sherman throwing sideline. Was that caught? No. Out of bounds. That's Banks in motion. Sherman is buried alive. Back at the 36-yard line. Campbell. And it's 25, cuts it to 30. And is able to get out there. Well, here's Richardson with time. Sideline complete. Jura vicious, and he has to be the leader. Good thing he's got Edith in the backfield with him. That time the handoff is to Aaron Harris, and he's still on his feet. And he's going to break it. Whenever and good.
Yeah, sometimes the ball is bouncing your way. Watch what happens here with Harris. He's going to keep running, keep moving, keep working. Penn State working with him. Ball comes out right there. The ball is down there, and what's going to happen? It's going to bounce right back up to him. Look at that. Bounces right back to him, and he continues on his way.
Tim Dwight is smeared. Sherman calling the automatic. He's got time. Now he's in trouble. Unloads it, and he completes it. The ball is fumbled. Penn State recovers. Brandon Noble, number 93.
To make something happen and does a tremendous job of getting this pass off when Nelson comes in. And Odoms makes the grab, but he's going to lose it at the end. But the ball is going to stay in bounds. It's not going to go out. Watch what happens here. The wet turf doesn't allow the ball to run too fast, and Noble recovers it.
Now, can Penn State capitalize? 1st and 10 at the 28. Richardson throwing toward the end zone for Enos. It's incomplete. Aaron Harris. 3rd and 3. 1st down, Chris Everly. That is Stassi in motion. Enos going the other way. Enos inside in the backfield for the end zone. It's incomplete. Overthrown and tended for Nastassi, who is much better. And so is the kick. So the penalty cost Iowa 5 yards and 3 important points. Brett Conway. Rashard Carter back at the 13, and that's Dwight in motion again. The handoff is to the up back. Well, they're going to throw for it. And they're going to complete it for a first. Well, Sherman throwing on the run, incomplete with 7.
The last play of the first half.
It will be. Tavian Banks has a few yards to his personal set. And we have had a terrific first half. The weather notwithstanding, Penn State has a 6-point lead. It's 20-14 in University Park. We're coming back for the second half, but first, Mike Adams.
And lo and behold, went right back into his hand.
So here is Iowa. First possession of the second half. Damian Robinson. 3-1 margin on the ground. Iowa had more yardage through the air. And of course, the big play to Tim Dwight.
Penn State second half. Davian Banks to the 20. Banks and Berger in the I formation. Sherman's going to throw for it. Has a lot of time. Ball is tipped at the line of scrimmage. Incomplete.
Is the deep back. Richardson to throw.
Sideline. And it's complete to Jonas Tossi at the 37-yard line of Iowa.
Keep help over here on the corner. So what Nye wants to do is stay underneath. The open area is right here. And watch the route that he runs there. You'll see Nastasi do a good job of working to the open area. He'll work back outside of Knight. Knight gets too close to him. He doesn't stay underneath him. And Richardson dropped
37. That's Nastasi in motion. Going to hand it to Enos. Good by Nine at the 36. The ball is tipped at the line of scrimmage. It falls harmless again. Finding Banks. Loses yardage back at the 15-yard line, brought down by
against his coverage because Brian Miller is coming up taking care of the short area. He slips the block right there and comes up and makes a nice play. Hey, you know, we talked about him being an NFL player.
Sideline. Nearly 34. That's Nastasi in motion. And Everly with the ball. Everly across
third down about four.
To the backfield, short of the first down. Kenya. High and short. White with the fair catch. Second and 11 at 25. Banks buried by Brandon Short
is coming into the backfield with nobody to block him. I mean, he's there right after the snap. They're starting to take charge a little bit here.
Here's Gallery's punt, sending Campbell back to his own 25-yard line. Enos gets nothing here. Nice when you have somebody like Bobby Engram to throw to. And down he goes. Excuse. Sorry, that's the best I could do under the circumstances.
I'll let it go.
Thanks. Got some running room. Demo Odoms still on his feet. And finally down at the 30-yard line.
First half
makes up for it in big way in the second half. Davian Banks gets back to the line of scrimmage. Sherman with a long drop. Throwing long for Dwight. Incomplete.
But he still should have made the catch. Watch how long this ball is in the air. He's waiting for it. He almost comes up with it. Sean Lee does a nice job of not giving up. 48.
Make it 48 yards from the 38-yard line. Brian Hurley is blocked. It's loose. And Penn State takes over inside the 40-yard line.
Right down the middle. Yep. Brandon Short comes right up the middle. Gets his hands on it.
Brandon Short has had a whale of a game defensively for Penn State. Six. 2:20 to go, third quarter. That's Nastasi in motion. Richardson. Over. Richardson throwing. Incomplete. 21 seconds to go in the third quarter. Tavian Banks. He's got some room down the sideline. He's still on his feet. That's Dwight in motion. Flag on the play. Two flags on the play. Pass over the middle is complete.
Some problem with it last year.
Illegal shift against Iowa. Five
over the middle, it's incomplete. Close. A lot closer than Michigan thought they would, and that's a heck of a punt by Nick Gallery. Sending Campbell back to his own nine. And Collins has done that. Enos quarter. Handoff is to the half, and has yet to gain a yard. So they're going to throw it this time to Jurevicius. And Jurevicius gets back to the line behind Richardson, and he's in trouble. The ball is loose, and I think Iowa's got it. They do. First and 10 at the 32. Halfback pass is complete. Down to the 10-yard line, and Demo Odoms in goal at the 8. Tavian Banks scores.
Tavian Banks for 8 yards.
Ten times and still looking for its first yard. Richardson's in trouble. Gets out of trouble and gains about 3 on the play. Hand off. Aaron Harris across the 35 and down to the 38, trailing 21-20. And they haven't done much offensively here in the second half. Harris breaks a tackle, and he nearly had a terrific football play. On 3rd and 6, Richardson is buried. And the ball is loose. First quarterback, Matt Sherman. Here's Tavian Banks. Banks finds a seam. Sherman turns it up. He's not going to make it. He misses the tailback. Richardson to throw. Long. Incomplete. Jurevicius. Here's Richardson throwing, and it's complete to Jurevicius out to the 19-yard line.
Here. Yeah, generous spot here. Watch Jurevicius against Atkins one-on-one. Works to the inside. Good coverage, but he's such a big guy, and he can get the ball in there to him.
Enos. 25. Half there are 3 timeouts remaining. Nisosky in motion to the top of the screen. Richardson in trouble. Big trouble. Finally gets rid of it. Oh, it's in.
Holding on the offense. Half the distance to the goal.
Half their own 9, where this series of plays all began. Aaron Harris was it about this time.
And they need a 47-yard break.
It's still 3rd down. And Richardson throwing 5 by. Incomplete. Jurevicius nearly. Wisconsin. 0-2 in the Big Ten. They're playing well. Here's the punt. And Demo Tavian Banks, the deep back. Gets nothing. Sherman got Tim Dwight the first down.
And guess who?
Tim Dwight are flanked down at the bottom of the screen. Handoff to the up back, Michael Berger. White in motion. Flag fly. Banks turns the corner. Another flag. There are one.
Is that it stops the clock. And there's a holding call.
Tavian Banks. Sherman with a lot of time. A lot of time. Now he's in trouble. Banks still on his feet. Close to the first down, and he stays inbound. Ryan Driscoll, the backup quarterback, it's a fake. And it's incomplete. Maybe today's the day, but not based on that play. But perhaps based on this one, John LaFleur. Richardson steps up. Gets out of bounds at the 30. Watch out. Pass is complete to Enos. He's unable to get it. 10 of 29.
And here they come.
This is the ball game for Penn State. That's Nisosky in motion. Takes over on down. Richard Shaw did not play a lick today with injury. So it was Banks who did. And all this Sherman has to do is what he just did. And Iowa will go home with a 21-20 win over the Penn State Nittany Lion.